We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Bottas,
Norris,
and Max Verstappen.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty. Well, it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap, so always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Sebastian Vettel, and Albon, Leclerc, Ricciardo, Ocon, and Daniel Kvyat, Sainz, Stroll, Kimi Raikkonen, and Perez, Giovinazzi, Gasly, Kevin Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Russell, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
That's a strong start. Well done. use DRS. DRS now available. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
A beautiful performance from McLaren today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure, and no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on the track today. He was almost flawless out there. Incredible stuff.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.